Claris Talk.
Let's do a podcast episode. Why not? Okay, here we are at Claris Engage. We're standing in a room that's very loud, filled with people waiting to get in. Because I'm 6'5", I can see everyone. And I'm here with Jesse Roberts.
And I'm here with Matt Navarre.
And I'm here with two of his employees, Justin and Tristan.
How's it going?
Hey.
They're very outgoing. And we're going to, Jesse and I are going to do a recording later and talk about some things, but it's just really great to see people that I haven't seen in so long. And also, even though I've been in the community forever, there's most people here I don't know.
Yeah, right? Yeah. How about that? When you're finally back in person after 5 years or however long it's been. It's great.
I know. It seems like just forever, because I mean, I'm used to going to every year, right? And every year you can catch up with someone's life. You know what's going on. 3, 4, 5?
Nah, it's not easy. Yeah. Not easy. And especially when you're 6'5".
Yeah. Yeah. What's that have to do with it?
Nothing. Okay. Just giving you a hard time.
Got it. Oh, yeah. And like in that time, I moved to another country and got married and I don't know, all this other stuff.
Well, and look, time happens, life happens, and the community changes, but it still gets better every day. Nothing wrong with it.
Well, we'll have more sessions coming up, but it'll be really good to fill you guys all in who are not here about what's happening in Engage.
So we've got some in a little international crowd here with us. So from Switzerland.
Yes, my name is Arsène Grünig, and I'm from Switzerland, next to Zurich.
So you can give greetings in French, German, Italian. Let's hear those.
Yes. Ciao, salut, hello, and hoi.
Good. And I've got English, hello, Spanish, hola, and Greek, calimera.
Hola, buenos días.
Javier.
Soy Javier Durá, de Valencia, España. Y sé hablar, I know how to speak English, Spanish, and maybe Swahili. Why not?
So how are you guys liking the conference so far?
Well, I think that it's the beginning of a new era of events, because everybody's happy with the venue, and I think that content is medium to advanced, and a lot of interest in new technologies to be connected with FIME makers. So far, not so good.
Not just like AI stuff, but...
No, everything. Everything around. I mean, Claris is now, I think that it's not only FileMaker, but the whole platform with Claris Connect, Claris Studio, and it means that they want to connect to everyone and to everything that could be interesting for FileMaker. So that's my thought.
Yeah, I think so too. I haven't really been excited about Studio all that much in the last couple months, but they showed something here that makes me very interested. So yeah, how about you?
Yeah, I'm also very excited to be here. It's my first big conference.
Oh, welcome.
Previously, I just was at the, I was at the conference at in Antwerp at the Engage U, and then the German conference, and then .fmp. These are all very well, but smaller, and so I'm excited to be here, and it's really a lot more people. And I like the internationality of the conference, and I'm very glad to be here. It's my first time in the States.
Welcome. You and I met at the Antwerp conference. That was 200 people. That felt pretty good.
That felt pretty good, yeah. And it was organized very well, and it's a very big, it's a nice city there, and I like the culture there. And here I look forward to see the culture a bit as well. I didn't have much time till yet, so I look forward to some days off.
While we were waiting, our tour bus picked us up to take us to the venue. Javier, you were talking about the venue and how interesting it is this year. That's an Apple campus.
Yeah, it's an Apple campus, so it's supposed to be more inspired. But for me, that I'm recording a video blog, it's difficult because they don't allow us to record anything into the building. But apart from that, I think it's cool. Everything works. It's amazing because you cannot see any wire in any room. No HDMI wires, no microphone, nothing. But everything works as expected.
Yeah, that's true. I hadn't thought about that.
No cameras around, and it simply works, which is amazing. Well,
Apple, it had a little bit of resources. So what are the biggest takeaways you had? Like, give me a couple of good tech things that you've learned.
I have learned... Let me think a little bit. Yeah, that the way will go on. There will be coming a lot of new features to Claris Connect, to Studio, and also a lot of new tiny bit things to FileMaker Pro, which I look forward to, like a change to the if you make a loop and then you go to the next record, in the next version they announced that they will put the, how is it called, exit on last record, that this flag will be to on.
That's so funny, I laugh at that one. And actually in that same feature they recently added the ability to defer, like defer, not caching, but writing or something like that, yeah. Which I thought, oh, this is going to be great. It's going to make things faster. And I turned it on, and lots of things broke because you can't turn that on if you're using related data inside the loop. So,
That was a really good takeaway from one of the training sessions. I was at the latest and greatest, mm-hmm. and it was really great to see some topics that have been introduced recently, and I didn't had time to look at. Mm-hmm. So it was really a nice introduction to that. Yeah, and so I look forward to all the new quality of life features, and then of course there are the new LLM script steps that I'm excited about.
Me too.
Yes,
exactly. Javier, what about you?
I was really surprised with something that Ronnie Rios made yesterday, that is that you can type the kind of graph that you want, and with AI it's completely... you can draw it without any additional work. I mean, that's great for us as developers, because you don't have to work on the database every time that the customer asks for a new graph. So it was really interesting.
Oh yeah, I think I did see something like that, where you can, it'll make a chart on the fly from AI prompt. You can say, draw a chart of the sales for quarter three, blah, 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 and it does that.
Yeah, I think that's very interesting, and something that we can do right now. We don't have to wait for any future version.
And not only does it draw the chart, but it actually saves it as like a record in a portal so that you can rerun it with current data.
So that's amazing. It's really inspiring.
That was impressive. Well, thank you very much, guys, for talking to me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you too.